and the mark point setting window will pop up. Select two suitable mark points on the PCB board. Usually we will choose the holes on the PCB board as marks. First, paste the first hole, set it. And adjust the brightness and contrast until it is clear. Then click on second mark point and find second mark point on the image. Double click anywhere on PCB image. Camera will move to where you double clicked. After setting the second mark, close the mark setting. The new mode in the working mode is completed.